Knock, knock, let the devil in. Malevolent as I've ever been. Head is spinning, this medicine. Screaming, dick, 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 let us in.
Yo, this is your boy, Kevin Joseph, a.k.a. King Charisma, a.k.a. the Charismatic Wonderman, a.k.a. Chicka, 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 Black Slim Shady. How y'all doing? Welcome to another new episode of The King's Reaction. For these next three episodes of The King's Reaction, we're going to do something a little bit different. I know since everybody loves the hip-hop game, you know, you got Eminem, which we're going to talk about tonight. MGK, Jay-Z, all of that. I know a lot of people are doing like reactions to like diss songs and other music videos and stuff like that. So for tonight's episode and for the next two episodes of tonight, we're going to do something a little bit different. We're going to react to this controversy between MGK and Eminem. So for this episode, we are going to react to The Ringer from Eminem. The next episode, we're going to react to MGK Rap Devil. And then for the last one, we're going to react to a new diss song from Eminem, Kill Shot. So what I'm doing now is I have my computer, have the lyrics up for all three songs. So we're going to go with The Ringer first. I heard some of The Ringer, but I didn't really fully listen to it well because, you know, I heard that he had a new album and everything, but I didn't listen to like all the songs that he had in the album. So, you know, this is a good time for me to like jot down all the stuff he's saying and try to, I guess, see what is he talking about. Basically, this song, he's dissing all these mumble rappers, you know, like Lil Yachty, Lil Uzi, who else? MGK. Well, he's not a mumble rapper, but MGK. Who else? You know, all those people that mumble in their raps. So for this one, we're going to react to The Ringer. So let's get started. All right.
Yeah. Show right there.
I like that beat.
First thoughts. See where this takes me. Cause I feel like I wanna punch the world in the fucking face right now.
Yeah.
Let me explain. It's not a big witness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break. Keep out. Ain't no mistakes allowed for me.
Glad I bought this song. See, this is the thing of...
I'll nail the bitch back and sit in. Oh, he just called them out.
I don't see why people think this song sucks. I really don't see it. Stop right here. If y'all want to listen to the rest of the music, since this is a little bit long, check out on iTunes, Apple Music, Amazon Music, all that stuff. It's on his new album, Kamikaze, and this is The Ringer. This is the first song off the album, so definitely check that out. So stay tuned for the next episode of The King's Reaction. We're going to react to Rap Devil, the music video from MGK. He dissed Eminem to get back to him on this song and one of the other songs on the album. So I hope you guys enjoyed that episode. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on King Charisma 23 on Instagram and Twitter, and follow me at King Charisma 22 on Snapchat. And please, 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 keep on subscribing to my channel, because if you do that, I can make more videos and hopefully everything will go great. So stay tuned for the next episode of The King's Reaction. If you smell what the king is cooking, talk to y'all later.
It tells you you're in the wrong field when something's in your mitochondria, because it latched on to you like knock knock, let the devil in, malevolent as I